Good morning children, Sai Ram. Welcome back in the composition session. I hope children, in the previous class of composition, you all must have understood how to write composition on Ganesh Chaturthi. So, children, be ready with your notebook, your pencil and an eraser and write topic Ganesh Chaturthi. Children, as I told you before, that when you are writing composition, you are going to write on the right hand side page, and to your left hand side page you are going to stick the picture of Ganesha. Is it clear, children? I hope you all must have finished writing topic Ganesh Chaturthi. Now write Roman 1. Choose the correct alternative and fill in the blanks. Roman 1, choose, choose, the, correct, correct, alternative, alternative, and, fill, fill, in, the, blanks, blanks. So write Roman 1, choose the correct alternative and fill in the blanks. All children, write neatly and write correctly. Don't make any spelling mistakes. Okay, children, over. Now, this is the help box. You can write these words in the bracket. Write Hindu, August, September, Lord Shiva, Goddess Parvati, Mangal Murti, Prosperity, Welfare, Happiness, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Pratham Pujya. Children, you can write slowly, no problem, but write correctly. H-I-N-D-U, Hindu. A-U-G-U-S-T, August. S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. L-O-R-D-S-H-I-V-A, Lord Shiva. G-O-D-D-E-S-S, Goddess. P-A-R, P-A-T-I, Parvati. M-A-N-G-A-L, Mangal. M-U-R-T-I, Murti, Mangal Murti. P-R-O-S-P-E-R-I-T-Y, Prosperity. W-E-L-F-A-R-E, Welfare. H A P P I N E S S, Happiness. B A L G A N G A T H A R T I L A K, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. P R A T H A M P U J Y A, Pratham Pujya. Okay, children, one more time I will revise all the words written in the help box. हिंदू, अगस्त, सितंबर, लॉर्ड शिवा, गॉडेस पार्वती, मंगल मूर्ति, प्रॉस्पेरिटी, वेलफेयर, हैप्पीनेस, बाल गंगाधर तिलक, प्रथम पूज्य। आई होप चिल्ड्रन यू ऑल मस्ट हैव रिटन इट करेक्टली। लेट्स सी द नंबर वन नाउ। राइट चिल्ड्रन नंबर वन, यू आर गोइंग टू राइट इन पॉइंट्स। नंबर वन, गणेश चतुर्थी इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट हिंदू फेस्टिवल स्पेशली सेलिब्रेटेड इन इंडिया। सो कैन यू सी हियर हिंदू, दैट वर्ड यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन बिकॉज दैट इज द ब्लैंक विच यू हैव फिल्ड। गणेश चतुर्थी इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट हिंदू फेस्टिवल especially celebrated in India. Number two, it falls in the month either in August or September. Now, August and September, these are the names of the months which you have to underline. One more time I will repeat children. Number one, Ganesh Chaturthi is an important Hindu festival especially celebrated in India. Number two, it falls in the month either in August or September. Okay children, take your time and write neatly. I shall proceed to the next now. Now, number three, it is the day when Lord Ganesha was born as the youngest son of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. We have discussed in the last period about Ganesh Chaturthi children, so you all must know this. It is the day when Lord Ganesha was born as the youngest son of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Number four, Lord Ganesha is known as Mangalmurti, which means the symbol of prosperity, welfare and happiness. I hope children you all are writing. One more time I'll repeat. Number three, it is the day when Lord Ganesha was born as the youngest son of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Number four, Lord Ganesha is known as Mangalmurti, which means the symbol of prosperity, welfare and happiness. I hope children you all must have finished now. Okay. Now let's see. Number five. Ganesh Chaturthi festival was started to celebrate by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Ganesh Chaturthi festival was started to celebrate by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Number six, he is also known as Pratham Pujya as he is the first god to be worshipped. I repeat children. Number six, he is also known as Pratham Pujya as he is the first god to be worshipped. One more time I will repeat. Number five, Ganesh Chaturthi festival was started to celebrate by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Number 6, he is also known as Pratham Pujya, as he is the first god to be worshipped. Now here are the words underlined correctly: Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Pratham Pujya. Okay children, we'll proceed to the next now. Now children, in the previous class also we have learnt new words. Today also one more time we are going to revise new words. Ganesh Chaturthi. GANESHCHATURTHI. Ganesh Chaturthi. CELEBRATE. Celebrate. LORDSHIVA. Lord Shiva. GODDESSPARVATI. Goddess Parvati. KNOWLEDGE. Knowledge. PROSPERITY. Prosperity. WORSHIPED. Worshipped. WELFARE. Welfare. FESTIVAL. Festival. INDIA. India. Children, as we have already learnt in the previous class of composition, all the hard words, you are going to keep revising and learning all the hard words, all the new words which we have learnt. Now look at here. PRATHAMPUJYA. Pratham Pujya. MANGALMURTI. Mangal Murti. HAPPINESS. Happiness. AUGUST. August. SEPTEMBER. September. I hope children you all will revise and learn all the new words. Thank you so much children, and see you in the next composition period.